Hey, baby. How was your day? Wait. Let me join you on the couch. Relax. It was not that. The couch isn't gonna break. Jesus. We've done a whole lot of other stuff on this couch. I'm sure it can handle me jumping onto it. Anyways, wanna have dinner? Or have you eaten already? What's with that guilty look on your face? Did you? There's nothing in the fridge that I don't want you to eat, I think. I ate that cake I got from Mary the other week, so can't have been that. Have you? What did you have for lunch today? Nothing. Did you have any breakfast? Oh, baby. So I'm understanding this right. You haven't eaten at all yet. And let me guess, the only thing you drank today was coffee to get work done and be productive. Am I wrong? Of course I'm not. Baby, you need to take better care of yourself. You. Jesus. You always do this. You forget to eat and to drink enough water, and judging from those bags under your eyes, I'm sure you didn't get much sleep last night either. When did you go to sleep? Huh? Because when I went to bed at 1 a.m., you were still in the living room, and that's okay. And you were also there with me when I woke up at 8, which is good because I'm used to like some very, very bad sleeping habits of yours. But when did you go to sleep, sweetheart? 4 a.m. That's way too late. Baby, no. Why? You know how important sleep is. You've heard me talk about it so much, like a lot. So you know that. And you know that binge watching stuff on YouTube isn't worth staying up until 4 a.m. You just. Sometimes I think you just don't think it's important enough. Your health, that is. Mental as well as physical one. Darling. You know, if you took care of yourself like you take care of others, I'm sure you'd be a hell of a lot better. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. And I do not want any complaints. I'm gonna go make dinner for you now. We eat dinner together, and you get some water in you. Because coffee is not hydration enough. No, it's not. You need to drink water. All right? All right, good. So we're gonna do that. And then we're gonna go cuddle in the bed. Cuddle a lot. Okay. Yeah. Following so far? and we're going to try to go to sleep early. I don't care what time it is. We are going to go to bed and cuddle, and maybe we can talk a bit, but the goal is going to be to get to sleep early. Okay? I love you. I want you to take care of yourself. And if you can't, then I'd like you to let me take care of you. Okay? Perfect. I'll be back in a bit.